اذهب إلى فرعون إنه طغى.
جاءه الأعمى وما يدريك لعله يزكى.
Barrister Musa Kaibo, guest of honor at the closing ceremony, appreciated the effort of the organizers who deemed it fit to always organize the event, pointing out that it will no doubt strengthen the people's knowledge of Quran. He maintained that such competitions will not only strengthen them, but will teach them to have the fear of Allah in their dealings, as well as learning Quranic science.
What we are doing is just to encourage them so that they know that at the end of the day, they are going to be responsible leaders. Way a child will not be manipulated is for the child to already master the thing from home. By the time he masters the thing from home and he has mastered the Quran, there is no way an evil leader or evil person who is claiming to be a Malam, who is not, who is claiming to be a priest, who is not, to come and manipulate the child.
Speaking on the significance of the competition, Alhaji Shuaibu Bobo Hamid, chairman of the occasion, said the competition is meant to bring the Muslim youths in a rightful way and to also encourage them on the importance of reciting the Quran. He pointed out that engaging them in such activities, they will have no time for idleness or fall victims to negative vices.
To learn the contents of Quran. Learning Quran will make all the children grow in a better way. This is the most significant event for the people who organize it, and they will come to recite Quran. After reciting Quran, they have nowhere to go than to go to school always.
He explained that the competition seeks to teach them to learn to live in unity. Other speakers at the occasion acknowledged the effort of the organizers in using the competition to encourage the Muslim youths on the teachings of Islam and its tenets. Alongside Western education, he commended the winners of the competition and urged them to maintain the tempo so as to be good ambassadors of Islam wherever they may find themselves. Awards of excellence were presented to winners of the competition, as well as some dignitaries for their immense contributions to the growth of the program.
Allah
Akbar. Salam. Keta Liuda, 26 News.